Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be doing my morning routine, and it is already like the afternoon. I just came home from school, but I will be waiting all day. So yeah, I'm gonna put you guys on pause, and when it is night and it's morning, I will wake you guys up. Oh gosh, my camera fell. Sorry guys. I'm gonna set you guys right here. I hope you guys could still see me, right? Okay. Sorry if my shoe's in the way. I need it to be. Oh my gosh. Shoe. There we go. Okay. So, see you guys in the morning. Today's the weekend. Oh gosh. Get a guys, oh crap, my phone just fell. Okay, you guys are too close. Oh my god, why can't you guys see my face? Okay, there we go. So you guys, I have been getting a bunch of messengers from you guys. I'm gonna call my dad. Well, it's his birthday today, and I just really want to call him, just to say happy birthday. Read my text him just first. Just call him. So, should I tell him? By the way, he got me lovey-dovey, or like love, or princess, or my life. Stuff like that. Hello?
Yes. Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Deja de estar hablando, Isel, ¿sí?
Okay, so probably my mom got mad because I call her during work, and she always gets mad. But this video is not all about that, you know? It's about makeup. Today we're going to be doing makeup. So, let's get started. First thing, I like to sanitize my hands because I do not like touching my face with dirty hands. First, I'm gonna make sure no cuts. I mean, I would have cuts, but they're just so small that I think they won't go over. Like big ones. Okay. Where is my foundation? This guy's just gonna make up. There's no to add some lotion. I like to shake it if it doesn't come out. And that's perfect. That was just the problem. Okay. So first I'm gonna add some lotion. So I'm just gonna put this headband on because my hair is in the way. I'm gonna move on my hair. I think my eyebrows do not count. So here it is. I like to use just a splat. And a little more, and when you're done, you just go like this. I'm gonna be answering some questions. Just so my skin looks. I know I already asked something. I mean, you never know what happens. Am I right? Some powder and then I'm gonna okay, so I got my powder. First I'm gonna see how my look like, not just looks not on the camera. Trust me, it looks a little lighter than I expected. Because I wasn't gonna sweat out. It's good. I should probably go. So I like to save the thing that I use because then if something messes up, I'm like, oh, it's fine. Now I'm gonna fix my eyebrows. And by the way, I do not add any things on my eyebrows because because they're just, I think they're perfect. Because I don't want to ruin my eyebrow. Okay. So now I'm going to put some eyeshadow. Really? I just saw that brush. Oh, there it is. Okay. So I'm gonna add this on this like foundation one. So now I'm gonna use like this metallic color. It's like a rosa pink, like a rosa pink, like a rose goldish pink, like a gold rose pink. Then I'm gonna add this. It's something like it. It's just that it's really dark. Oh my god. Did I just do that right now? Oh my god. Are you kidding me right now? See? That's why I like to keep doing this period. Now I just need to start all over my eye. So this would be my normal routine. I would put my makeup on. Oh, where's the cap? But except I would take my time right now. I'm brushing because of the vlog. I don't want it to be so long. It's already 12 minutes, so I'm gonna hurry up. And then the tuna lights. This one, and now I'm gonna add this nice metallic white. I'm done with this. Time to go on Snapchat. It's bad lighting. So there's Netflix. So see. So my Snapchat is it's Itzel Jurado Miramontes, ItzelJuradoMiramontes. So yeah, you could pause this video real quick and go to my Snapchat. I like to put some chapstick on before I put the lipstick on. So now I'm just adding the lipstick. So if you do it normally, just like, don't do it like up your lips, because then that's gonna look off. Really off. I've tried it. You do not want to do that, so it hurts. So it looks good now. Now what I need to do is eyeliner. Oh my god. My hair sticks so still. I will be doing my hair also. So I think that's good. So don't blame me that this one is better than this one, because really, you can't really tell which one's better. I think this one is better. Not this one's better, I think. I think I am perfectly done. I don't think I really like missing hair, of course. Hair. Oh my god, my hair looks like a wild animal. So this is just a quick like going. If I'm going I'll just like do this. Oh my god. The crema does not want to stay at all. Okay. So yes, I could do my hair, you guys. So that's just a makeup if you want to do it all nice but quickly, and if you don't really have time to do your hair, just do a thing. I am going to add two drops of this. See how they look. So I look good. I'm gonna put vlogging life on this Snapchat. do not have a white bite. Okay, guys. Well, I will see you tomorrow. If you like this video, please subscribe and put the thumbs up. If you do, sadly, do not like the video, please put the thumbs down. That's just a cut. Don't worry. See you tomorrow because I vlog every day. Peace.